Price for price is very good. Yeah, I mean, got both of them for good deals, so it's like whenever I get a good deal on something, I pass it on. But typically, my selling MO is see what's out there, see what they're asking, see what they're selling for, and then go slightly under. Okay. I'm all the way down to the third notch on the band. These definitely were meant for kind of a larger frame. I mean, I guess I could sport it, but it's just a bit much for me. I don't know, what do you think, chat? Being that they're square, they certainly wear differently than any sort of like round face. Like they just don't feel, like it doesn't feel like an obstruction too much. It feels more like a bracelet, if that makes any sense. I don't know. I might, like if it were me, I might go with the alligator. Or the crocodile. Personally, I just